is time. Alright. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Elden Ring. It is now time to begin the next kind of big area, which is the Academy of Luya Akaria. I think that's how you spell it. Right, Akaria. Where's this place? Rare Lucaria. Yep, okay. So, yeah. It is time for this area. God, look at my fucking face. Last time we entered a place like this was fucking... What was it? Well, I guess if it was... If we're talking about like main place, then God in Stormvale Castle, which was the first ordeal. I should check what level I should be for Raya Lucaria, otherwise I'll have to do some farming. Alright, so I think this is going to be a change of plans kind of thing here, because I think for now I'm going to go and explore a little bit more of this place before I get on down to this area, because I want to be at least a little higher, and there's also some more kind of like grinding to do and leveling up, because I am, quite frankly, we're going to go over to... explore a bit of this area, but yeah. So I think what we're going to do is that I think our weapon is kind of ready for this part, but my level is 34. And so I feel like I should probably level up a few things. And yeah, I think that is the plan. To go to. Where to go, though, is the question. So, like, there is this area, I guess, and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm gonna go exploring for a bit. For now, we can try to explore somewhere around there. And then if I need to go ahead and level grind for that, and for the next area. Another sacred tier. But yeah, I do need to level up and stuff. Anyways, now we're at a plus 5.
You need. I don't want any trouble.
What does he have? Oh, he's got all this stuff.
Done? Well.
to kind of continue our journey through the story, I should be somewhat higher level. So I'm probably gonna go and like farm runes or something. That's kind of looking like the plan. I think it is. Yes, it's exactly what I'm looking for. Now that we have that, what's in here? I do need a weapon that's like good enough to fucking for the crystal kind of, or for the hard kind of like defense hitting character enemies, because some of them just hit, like some of them I can't do jack with the weapon. might not play Smith for me too. Nicholas Lily. Thank you. I'll just try to zip across these guys. Alright, well, I think with that, I'm gonna end it off there. I think from this point on, this will probably be the end of this session, but I'm gonna continue playing so that I can go and finish up some stuff, get some level grinding, all that buzz, you know, do whatever is left for me. So yeah, thank you so much for coming by on this lovely day, Elden Ring. I will we'll catch back up, getting ready for Raya Lucaria. And yeah, thank you so much for coming by. Peace, peeps.